this is feeling very
We need to do it faster. You can't do it slower. Let's do one more.
Thank you.
you just did? It's true after the one we just did.
I like you tell I'm not doing it. Let's just do that. Do you love this one?
Yeah. Thank you. Good evening, and welcome to Louisiana State University's 309th Commencement Exercises. Please stand as you are able and honor our nation, and in particular our service members, serving overseas as the national anthem is played by the LSU Brass Quintet from the School of Music and sung by Sarah Reese.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Where the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. On the rocket's rear, the bombs bursting in, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, sing us that star-spangled banner yet wave. Over the land of the free and the home of the brave.
I'd like to thank the LSU Brass Quintet and Sarah, who is a student in the Doctor of Musical Arts program. Please be seated. I'm Troy Blanchard, Dean of the College of Humanities and Social Sciences and Professor of Sociology. Honored graduates, relatives, and friends of graduates and guests, it is my great pleasure to welcome all of you to the commencement ceremony for the LSU College of Humanities and Social Sciences. We are very pleased that you could join us. Now I'd like to introduce our platform party. Dr. Lori Martin, Associate Dean of the College of Humanities and Social Sciences and Professor of African and African American Studies. Dr. Michael Pasquet, Associate Dean of the College of Humanities and Social Sciences and Professor of Religious Studies and History. Dr. James Spencer, Vice Provost and Dean of the Pinky Gordon Lane Graduate School. Mr. Ramey Starnes, past chair of the LSU Board of Supervisors and an alumnus from our college. Mr. Starnes earned his Bachelor of Arts degree in political science with minors in classical civilization and Latin. Currently also serving as state public defender, Mr. Starnes is completing his fifth year on the LSU Board of Supervisors. Our college appreciates Mr. Starnes' support of the university and his dedicated service on our board. Thank you for being with us this evening and recognizing our graduates. Graduates, this is a day of celebration. I am proud and privileged that I have the opportunity to share this day with you and your family and friends. A wealth of research shows that success is largely based upon two factors: the amount of hard work that you invest and the level of support and energy that you derive from those around you. Although we will spend the vast majority of this ceremony honoring your hard work and effort, we need to first thank those who helped you reach your goal of walking across the stage today. For parents and step-parents of graduates in the audience, as you are able, would you stand? Other friends, brothers, sisters, siblings, grandmas, grandpas, aunts, uncles, wives, husbands, partners, boyfriends, girlfriends, significant others, sons, daughters, children, and other family of the graduates, as you are able, would you stand as well? Thank you. Please be seated. According to a Harvard study, 6.7% of the world's population are college degree holders. but you are in a very special subset of degree holders from top-tier, research-intensive SEC flagship institutions. You have achieved something that the vast majority of the people on this planet have not been able to do. For some, and I'm certainly among them, success is far more a function of hard work than innate intelligence. And whether this was an easy journey for you to this day or a very, very challenging one, you did it. Our world will be a better place as a result of our new HSS alumni established on the 16th day of December, 2022. Our new alumni come from 30 parishes in Louisiana, from 20 states in the United States, and from 9 other countries. The undergraduate degree recipients today range in age from 20 to 60, and the graduate degree recipients range in age from 22 to 50. All of our graduates are very important to us, and many are receiving recognition for impressive achievements. I'd like to invite Associate Dean Martin to assist me in recognizing our distinguished graduates.
We'd like to recognize the recipient of the LSU Distinguished Communicator Medal, Abigail Baumgartner. This award, offered through the Communication Across the Curriculum program, honors those who have demonstrated outstanding skills in communication-intensive courses. Abigail, would you please stand and be recognized? Next, we'd like to recognize the recipient of the LSU Distinguished Undergraduate Research Award, Abigail Baumgartner. Graduates who earned this distinction have demonstrated outstanding ability as advanced student researchers in their disciplines, have presented or published their research, and have participated in a track of activities that prepared them for success in their research pursuits. Writing an honors thesis is a significant academic achievement, and this fall, our college is proud of the graduates who have completed this major research project under the guidance of a faculty mentor. Those who have completed an honors thesis and taken 2 years of honors courses in their major will graduate with upper division honors. The graduates earning upper division honors are wearing one set of white cords. With those graduates, please stand and be recognized. Those who have completed an honors thesis and taken honors courses all 4 years will graduate with college honors. The graduates earning college honors are wearing a bachelor's hood and one set of white cords. With those graduates, please stand and be recognized. We want to celebrate those graduating with Latin honors, which recognize academic achievement. Those with an approximate GPA of 3.7 are designated cum laude and wear one set of purple cords. With those graduates, please stand and be recognized. Those graduating with an approximate GPA of 3.8 are designated magnum cum laude and wear one set of gold cords. With those graduates, please stand and be recognized. Those graduating with an approximate GPA of 3.9 or higher are graduating summa cum laude and wear one set of purple and gold cords. With those graduates, please stand and be recognized.
Thank you, Associate Dean Martin. The highest academic achievement at the baccalaureate level is the University Medal. The University Medal is awarded to bachelor's degree recipients with a GPA of at least 4.0 and who have earned all A grades. They are also graduating summa cum laude. I would like to call upon LSU Board of Supervisors member, Mr. Starnes, to assist me in honoring the 6 university medalists earning degrees from the College of Humanities and Social Sciences today.
I am pleased to recognize the university medalist from the College of Humanities and Social Sciences. University medalist, please stand when I call your name and remain standing. Audience, please hold your applause until all of the medalists have been recognized. Nori Brockman, majored in communication disorders. Amelia Dittmar, majored in sociology with a concentration in criminology. Gabrielle Evans, majored in history. Logan McGuire, who majored in English with a concentration in creative writing. Jillian Primo, who majored in communication disorders. Chloe Tate, who majored in English with a concentration in rhetoric, writing, and culture. Congratulations to all of you on your outstanding academic achievements.
Thank you, Mr. Starnes. Graduates, I'm now going to describe the procedures for the rest of the ceremony, so please listen carefully. You are among the first graduates to receive the university's newly redesigned diploma, which was inspired by the diploma awarded to students in 1899. Your diploma is a testament to your hard work and your status as a proud alumnus of the LSU College of Humanities and Social Sciences. On the stage, you will receive your diploma cover. Later this evening, you will receive your digital diploma. And later this month, you will receive your printed diploma in the mail. We have professional photographers here who will take pictures of each graduate. The proofs will be sent to you via email in the coming weeks. The rest of the ceremony will take approximately 1 hour. Please remain seated until all graduates have completed their walk across the platform. Closing remarks have been made, and the platform party has left the stage. We will call the names of those receiving baccalaureate degrees first, followed by the names of those receiving graduate degrees. I will now ask Mr. Starnes to confer the degrees upon our bachelor's degree recipients.
Thank you, Dean Blanchard, and thank all of you for being here. Caitlin Brooks, Cecile Girard, Yael Lofton, and other candidates for the bachelor's degree. Having met the requirements for the bachelor's degree, and the same being certified by the faculty, and with all the authority vested in me by the Louisiana State University Board of Supervisors, I hereby confer the appropriate bachelor's degree upon each of you with all the honors, rights, and privileges thereto appertaining. Congratulations.
We will now recognize the bachelor's graduate.
Joshua George Lede, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Nori Margaret Brockman, earning a degree in communication disorders, university medalist, graduating summa cum laude. Abigail Lori Van Zyl, earning a degree in psychology, graduating summa cum laude. Emma Elizabeth Guidry, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies, graduating cum laude. Jason Matthew Martin, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Ashley Cortland Mancuso, earning a degree in political science. Allison June Tier, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Jillian Hope Primo, earning a degree in communication disorders, university medalist, graduating summa cum laude. Haley Royal, earning a degree in communication disorders, graduating summa cum laude. Miranda Louise Alvarez, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in French and a Bachelor of Arts degree in music, awarded by the College of Music and Dramatic Arts, graduating summa cum laude. Skylar Dakota Shipley, earning a degree in psychology. Taylor R. Toops, earning a degree in sociology, graduating summa cum laude. Ronnie Halliburton, earning a degree in psychology. Amir Keaton Najdi, earning a degree in psychology. Kevon Dante Chapman, earning a degree in philosophy. Madison Francis Morgan, earning a degree in political science, graduating summa cum laude. Kaylee Ann Zavoner, earning a degree in English. Lakeisha Wilson Duhon, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Blakely Elizabeth Beers, earning a degree in communication disorders. Gabriella Celeste Ogletree, earning a degree in psychology. Anthony Lay, earning a degree in psychology, graduating cum laude. Cecile Madeline Francis Girard, earning a degree in psychology, graduating summa cum laude, graduating with college honors. Benazir Bekmahanadeva, earning a degree in psychology, graduating magna cum laude. Carly Summer, earning a degree in anthropology. Milo Abair, earning a degree in anthropology, graduating cum laude. Destiny Elaine Kirchner, earning a degree in international studies. Shariana Dejanay Colburn, earning a degree in psychology. Jessica Perdue, earning a degree in sociology. Damian Henry, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Sarah Burt, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Isaac Gerard, earning a degree in political science. Obria Anae Delaney, earning a degree in psychology. Tabitha Shepherd, earning a degree in psychology. Samuel Joseph Rhodes, earning a degree in psychology. Caitlin Ann Brooks, earning a degree in communication disorders. Alicia Exantis, earning a degree in sociology. Kaylee Nichelle Darjan, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Maria Stephanie Young, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Michaela Shante Turner, earning a degree in psychology. Justice Miche Burns, earning a degree in communication disorders. Kristen Ann Eberts, earning a degree in communication disorders, graduating summa cum laude. Lindsay Marie Jennings, earning a degree in psychology. Thomas Couples, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Lori Williams Goldsby, earning a degree in sociology. Grace Catherine Gorley, earning a degree in political science. Christopher Henry Jement, earning a degree in sociology. Jacqueline Morrison, earning a degree in communication disorders. LaAria Scott, earning a degree in communication disorders. Anna Nicole Hickey, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Mackenzie Elise Young, earning a degree in psychology. Claire Elise Neal, earning a degree in international studies. Caleb Ray Robinson, earning a degree in international studies. Sophia Soliday, earning a degree in psychology. Draven B. Upchurch, earning a degree in psychology. Freeman Matthews III, earning a degree in political science. Christine Beltran Finn, earning a degree in English, graduating cum laude. Austin Kent Arsenault, earning a degree in political science. Tori Alea Jackson, earning a degree in political science, graduating cum laude, graduating with upper division honors distinction. Kaya Oviason, earning a degree in psychology. Alexis Nicole Lang, earning a degree in psychology. Andre Britton, earning a degree in political science. Alexandria A. Britton, earning a degree in English. Quentin Tyler Spikes, earning a degree in sociology. Jordan D. Howard, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Bei Shi Zhou, earning a degree in economics. Mia Spicer, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Natalie K. Jeter, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Science degree in psychology and a Bachelor of Arts degree in sociology. Michael Taylor Cedeno, earning a degree in philosophy. Maya Joshua, earning a degree in liberal arts with a concentration in African and African American studies. Yael Lofton, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Hayden Charles Wilkinson, earning a degree in political science. Cody Hicks, earning a degree in political science. Emma Hollis, earning a degree in English. Kennedy Fontenot, earning a degree in psychology. Claudia Brooks Smith, earning a degree in communication disorders. Luann Nguyen, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in Sociology and a Bachelor of Science degree in Biochemistry, awarded by the College of Science. Larenisha Shamiri Woods, earning a degree in Psychology. Caitlin Fortenberry, earning a degree in Sociology. Chrissy Ann Thomas, earning a degree in psychology. Macy Poussin, earning a degree in psychology. Amanda Graciela Burgos, earning a degree in political science. Lexton Chaz LaFleur, earning a degree in sociology. Samara Hill, earning a degree in psychology. Morgan Christina Nunnery, earning a degree in screen arts. Andrew Norton Shea, earning a degree in history. William Sean Compton, earning a double major in history and political science. Princeton Egiozi, earning a degree in political science. Lindsay Ann Laba, earning a degree in psychology. Molly Rose O'Rourke, earning a degree in communication disorders. Chloe Jewel Stowe, earning a degree in sociology. Delaney Haferkoff, earning a degree in psychology. Ethan Anthony Bro, earning a degree in psychology. Cody John Miller, earning a degree in history. Danielle Marie Cruz, earning a degree in communication disorders. Robert Edwin Adams III, earning a degree in communication studies. Jacob Gray Rosenfeld, earning a degree in political science. Evan Seeger, earning a degree in economics. Taylor Nicole Edwards, earning a degree in psychology. Catherine Mortimer, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in Spanish and a Bachelor of Science degree in Biological Sciences, awarded by the College of Science. Mary Grace Campbell, earning a degree in psychology. Bowman Joseph Craddock, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Science degree in psychology and a Bachelor of Science degree in biochemistry, awarded by the College of Science. Amber Elizabeth Ledoux, earning a double major in English and Sociology, graduating magna cum laude, graduating with upper division honors distinction. Jillian Ann King, earning a degree in political science, graduating magna cum laude. Brittany Castile, earning a degree in psychology, graduating cum laude. Alicia Mary Nadeem, earning a degree in psychology, graduating summa cum laude. Mackenzie James, earning a degree in psychology. Margaret Mary Bordelon, earning a degree in psychology, graduating cum laude. Kayla Matrame, earning a degree in communication studies. Landon Joseph Chambliss, earning a degree in political science. Molly Kathleen Ballinger, earning a degree in screen arts. Summer Marie Bowen, earning a degree in communication disorders. Julia Lejeune, earning a degree in communication disorders, graduating summa cum laude. Micah A. Brown, earning a degree in communication disorders. Madison Dyes, earning a degree in screen arts. Olivia Page Vogt, earning a degree in political science, graduating magna cum laude. Cole Kimmel, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Caitlin Stewart Briggs, earning a degree in sociology. Kelly Sloan, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Katie M. Nunez, earning a degree in communication studies. Alexandra Noel Pena, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Onisimo Roberts, earning a degree in sociology. Jeremy John Ferdinand, earning a degree in screen arts. Caitlin Elizabeth Smith, earning a degree in sociology. James Blake Speaks, earning a degree in screen arts. Brett Patrick Traha, earning a degree in political science. Cody Chason, earning a degree in history. Alexandria Palumbi, earning a degree in psychology. Sierra Lejeune, earning a degree in sociology. Elena Danielle Griffin, earning a degree in psychology. Edgar Cole James, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Gabriel Robert Evans, earning a degree in history, university medalist, graduating summa cum laude. Aline Vandenbold, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in anthropology and a Bachelor of Arts degree in French. Madeline Savannah Alessi, earning a degree in psychology. Kylie Bennett, earning a degree in sociology, graduating magna cum laude. Bailey E. Ferrer, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Zoe Migas, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies, graduating summa cum laude. Alexandria Robin Buzzard, earning a degree in English. Dana Harden, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Megan Elena Cannell, earning a degree in political science. Michael Castine, earning a degree in economics. Tamika Brown, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Sierra Lynn King, earning a degree in political science. Kelly Catherine East, earning a degree in psychology. Emily Lauren Fitkin, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in International Studies, and a Bachelor of Arts degree in Spanish, graduating summa cum laude, graduating with college honors. Michaela Elizabeth Terrell, earning a degree in English. Caroline Paige Goddard, earning a degree in psychology. Caitlin Elizabeth Walters, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Cameron Michaela Colson, earning a degree in psychology. Chloe E. Lope, earning a degree in psychology, graduating magna cum laude. Laura E. McDonald, earning a degree in political science, graduating cum laude. Delaney Madison Ferrer, earning a degree in political science, graduating with college honors. Reem Mayhem, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in economics and a Bachelor of Arts degree in political science, graduating summa cum laude, graduating with college honors. Emily Lauren Wayne, earning a degree in psychology, graduating summa cum laude. Taryn Arquise Payne, earning a degree in psychology. Benjamin James Rushing, earning a degree in economics. Tedris Paul, earning a degree in political science. Kirsten Naya Deshay Smith, earning a degree in psychology. Madison G. Ingracia, earning a degree in communication disorders, graduating cum laude. Andrew Hardy, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Logan Bentley McGuire, earning a degree in English, university medalist, graduating summa cum laude. Edgar Moore Shank, earning a degree in political science. Lee Peyton Loyacano, earning a degree in communication disorders. Amanda Paige Davis, earning a degree in sociology. Cameron Lane Bond, earning a degree in geography. Frank Connor Snellings, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Jalen Hawkins, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Turner Ferguson Bunch, earning a degree in geography. Bria R. Broussard, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in International Studies and a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science. Emma Grace Josephine Hagen, earning a degree in sociology. Zafon Alexander Balthazar, earning a degree in sociology. Patrick Dunlap Mack, earning a degree in political science. Maximilian H. Wellborn, earning a degree in political science. Andrew Robert Ripple, earning a degree in international studies. Margaret Bergren, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Madison Elise Bennett, earning a degree in English. Paola Colmenares, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in Spanish and a Bachelor of Science degree in Kinesiology with a concentration in Human Movement Science, awarded by the College of Human Sciences and Education. Graduating cum laude, graduating with college honors. Colby Michael Alexander, earning a degree in sociology. Kennedy Edwards, earning a degree in psychology. Monica Ledesma, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Bryce Vincent Rodriguez, earning a degree in geography. Jaslyn Gabrielle Sargent, earning a degree in psychology, graduating magna cum laude. Tanner Michael Plick, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Gwen Revere, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Michaela Guy, earning a degree in anthropology. Amaya Michelle Johnson, earning a degree in sociology. Kiara Shavanta Ferris, earning a degree in psychology. Olivia Camille Busby, earning a degree in psychology. Jenna Lee Rogers, earning a degree in communication studies. Ashton Claire McElhaney, earning a degree in communication disorders. Kyle Jaseed Suarez, earning a degree in communication studies. Sarah Rose Marino, earning a degree in sociology. Yejin Zhou, earning a degree in sociology, graduating cum laude. Chloe Tate, earning a degree in English, university medalist, graduating summa cum laude. Samuel Shirk, earning a degree in political science. Callie Carmadel, earning a degree in English, graduating summa cum laude, graduating with college honors. Sophia Loretta Reed, earning a degree in Spanish. Caroline Elizabeth Colon, earning a degree in psychology, graduating summa cum laude. Holly Michelle Kleber, earning a degree in history. Chloe Partridge, earning a degree in psychology. Dwight Archie Covington, earning 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in economics and a Bachelor of Arts degree in Spanish. Emily Jo Davenport, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Ashlyn Elise Alack, earning a degree in sociology. Alyssa Marie Barnes, earning a degree in psychology, graduating summa cum laude. Yafi Gebremetin, earning a degree in psychology. Destiny Janae Aber, earning a degree in sociology. Nicholas R. Cantelli, earning a degree in psychology. Olivia Diane Rogers, earning a degree in screen arts, graduating magna cum laude. Zoe Alexa Kim, earning a degree in psychology. Abe Benjamin Kaplan, earning a degree in screen arts. Caitlin Marie Macklin, earning a degree in geography. Dominique Nakia Haley, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Brant Hatton, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Kaden Wagner, earning a degree in psychology. Darren Porter Bruton, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Rocio Del Mar Vargas Martinez, earning a degree in sociology. Caleb Michael Girard, earning a degree in screen arts. Julia Francesca Fulham, earning a degree in sociology. Elena Grace Hawkins, earning a degree in sociology, graduating cum laude. Leah Vilar, earning a degree in political science. Chloe Pellegrin, earning a degree in history, graduating summa cum laude, graduating with college honors. Jack Monso, earning a degree in psychology. Olivia Jane Duvall, earning a degree in economics, graduating cum laude. Hannah D. Collier, earning a degree in psychology. Yeah! Sadie Elizabeth Rodney, earning a degree in English, graduating magna cum laude. Keria Chinda, earning a degree in psychology. Sahara Latani Sativa Hansen, earning a degree in psychology. Madison Nicole Dozart, earning a degree in psychology. Sarah Nicole Purcell, earning a degree in communication studies. Alexandra Eileen Thibodeau, earning a degree in sociology. Abigail Grace Baumgartner, earning a degree in English, graduating summa cum laude, graduating with college honors, LSU Distinguished Communicator Medalist, LSU Distinguished Undergraduate Researcher. Keisha Tomei Williams, earning a degree in psychology. Bailey Ann Echevarria, earning a degree in anthropology. Jacqueline Dennis, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Micaiah Sierra Conley Siller, earning a degree in sociology. Connor Gauthier, earning a degree in sociology. Miguel Estuardo Flores, earning a degree in Spanish. Kathleen Ellen Gathers, earning a degree in interdisciplinary studies. Michael Haydel Schmidt, earning a degree in philosophy, graduating summa cum laude. Olive Ray Nolan, earning a degree in psychology. Cecilia Kate Calicott, earning a degree in psychology. Natalie Sines, earning a degree in psychology, graduating summa cum laude. Claire M. Dill, earning a degree in political science.
I will now ask Mr. Starnes to confer the degrees upon our master's degree recipients.
Candidates for the master's degree. Having met the requirements for the master's degree and same certified by the faculty, with the authority vested in me by the Louisiana State University Board of Supervisors, I hereby confer upon each of you the appropriate master's degree with all of the honors, rights, and privileges thereto appertaining. Congratulations.
We will now recognize the graduates earning master's degrees.
Stephen Paul Marsalis, earning a Master of Arts degree in history. Tyler Brown Cowley, earning a Master of Arts degree in psychology. Kendall Emily Brome, earning a Master of Science degree in geography. Caitlin Josie Kearns, earning a Master of Arts degree in communication disorders. Catherine Langland, earning a Master of Arts degree in communication disorders. Claire Elizabeth Gonsolin, earning a Master of Arts degree in communication disorders. Sydney Catherine Reese, earning a Master of Arts degree in communication disorders. Haley Rose LeBlanc, earning a Master of Arts degree in communication disorders. Elizabeth Eileen Jackson, earning a Master of Arts degree in communication disorders. Audrey Christine Good, earning a Master of Arts degree in communication disorders. Mary Mathilde Bergeron, earning a Master of Arts degree in Hispanic Studies.
I will now ask Mr. Starnes to confer the degrees upon our doctoral degree recipients.
Thank you, Dean Pasquier. Candidates for the doctoral degree, having met the requirements for the doctoral degree and same certified by the faculty, and with the authority vested in me by the Louisiana State University Board of Supervisors, I hereby confer upon each of you the appropriate doctoral degree with all of the honors, rights, and privileges thereto appertaining. Congratulations.
We will now recognize the graduates earning doctoral degrees. In a doctoral student's studies, the role of the mentor is particularly important. The student's major professor, assisted by other members of the faculty, closely guides the student's research and writing. Each of our doctoral students who crosses the stage today is accompanied by a mentor, usually the major professor. That person will assist in hooding the student with a doctoral hood, a symbol of the student's accomplishments and full membership in the Fellowship of Academia. Vice Provost Spencer will now present the students who have earned doctoral degrees.
Laura Lee Duncan Fontenot, earning a doctoral degree in English and is being hooded by Professor Carolyn Ware. Adam Jade Harvey, earning a doctoral degree in communication studies and is being hooded by Professor Renee Edwards. Hoojung Kim, earning a doctoral degree in political science and is being hooded by Professor James Garand. Hal Lambert, earning a doctoral degree in communication studies and is being hooded by Professor Tracy Stevenson Schaefer. Lindsay Parker, earning a doctoral degree in communication disorders and is being hooded by Professor Melda Kunduk. Alana Jamel Peck, earning a doctoral degree in sociology and is being hooded by Professor Sarah Becker. Nan Chang, earning a doctoral degree in geography and is being hooded by Professor Shilin Ming.
Graduates, it's been a long time since you took a class picture. We are now going to commemorate this day with a photo of the graduating class of 2022. I would like to invite Mr. Starnes to join me in taking a class photo with our graduates. Okay, so when everybody put the sunglasses on, I want you to pull in towards the middle. We're coming down there and we're going to take a picture. So I want everybody to scoot in and get your best smile ready. So please be sure to follow us on Twitter at LSUHSS and Dean LSUHSS to see the picture from tonight. And then, of course, be sure to retweet and send us your tweets. Also, tag us in your commencement photos at the hashtag on your sunglasses, right on the side, at hashtag LSUHSS, so that we can share the memories of our special day. To our graduates, congratulations. You are now among over 500,000 LSU graduates worldwide. Never forget. You are now proud alumni of the College of Humanities and Social Sciences at Louisiana State University. And part of the elite group of individuals who are college graduates, we challenge you to do great things. To our staff in the college and in the Maravich Center, thank you for your help with today's celebration. To family and friends, thank you for all that you have done to contribute to the success of our graduates. As we close, we ask that you remain in place until the platform party exits. We will close the ceremony with the LSU alma mater. Congratulations, and go Tigers!
Late cue. Yep.